things are forming. I've mistaken self-indulgence for self-care, but do not be scared. Surely some disaster will descend and equalize us. A crisis will unify the godless and the fearless and the righteous.
We'll be right back.